you. The largest fire in Colorado state history, now 100% contained. The Pine Gulch Fire started burning July 31st when the area was struck by lightning. It burned nearly 140,000 acres of land just north of Grand Junction. Crews are still working on suppression efforts. Then the focus will shift to rehabilitation for that burned area.